What a difference a week makes for the Cal Poly men's basketball team. I'm Andrew Masuda with your KSBY Cal Poly Sports Minute. Last week, the Mustangs returned home after losing all five of their road games to start the season. This week, they're riding a two-game winning streak after two thrilling come-from-behind victories. The Mustangs started the homestand against Seattle University head coach Joe Calero's old team. They trailed by as many as 16 in the first half, only to score 40 points in the final 11 minutes to win 85-74. Six Mustangs scored in double digits, led by sophomore Jordan Lewis's 15. 2 days later, the men trailed by 19 in the first half against Pepperdine and came all the way back to win 83-77. Cal Poly shot 58% in the second half. The human highlight reel, Sean Lewis, led all scorers with 22 points. Kyle Audister scored 16 and Will Donahue added 17. The Mustangs take the week off for finals before returning to action the 15th at South Dakota State. The Lady Mustangs lost their only game last week, 73-65 at home to San Diego. Christina Santiago scored a game-high 21 points as Cal Poly nearly erased a 21-point deficit in the final 9 minutes. Becky Trotter added 11 points in the defeat. Cal Poly opens up a 4-game road trip Sunday at USF. Sophomore Boris Novochkov won the 133-pound title over the weekend at the 28th Annual Las Vegas Invitational. His brother Philip Novochkov finished second and Chase Pammy came in third. The Mustangs finished 7th overall out of 44 teams, their program's best finish at the prestigious tournament that featured 10 top 25 ranked squads. And with this week's KSBY Cal Poly Sports Minute, I'm Andrew Masuda.